Hi, this is Sophia, and these are my 6 top Christmas toys in Sophia Land. Number 1 is the melting snowman, and it's a great Christmas toy to have on Christmas. And the second one is the melting elf on the shelf. And the thing that I love about it is that it melts. When you build it up, it melts right away. And then the third one is the elf splashy. And it's in Sophia Land. And I really like it because instead of just touching the real elf, you can have this one and you can sleep with it. And then the fifth one of what I like is the pet puppy. And it comes with a book right here. And you can sleep with it. And it's okay if you touch it because it's not a real elf on the shelf. And you can sleep with it also. And it also makes a noise right here if you press on it right there. And then I also have a Townley Girl nail kit. And it has 18 nail polishes in here. And you can have it at a sleepover and stuff like that. And then the sixth thing that I wanted to share was the Yippee book of the Elf on the Shelf birthday book. And it's super fun inside the book about a birthday for an elf on the shelf. And that's all of the 6 Christmas toys that I wanted to share with you guys. Sophia, and welcome back to Sophia Says. And I wanted to share the Townley Girl Sophia kit in here. And I had to get my mom to open this right before the video started. So let me just put this out here. And that's what it looks like right there. And it has a whole bunch of Sophia stuff inside here. And I wanted to share it with you guys. So, right here is a brush. And let me just take it out real quick. And what you can do with it is brush your hair like this. And then the next thing is the lip gloss right here. And you can, and then there's this little kit right here where you grab this. Right here. And then you just put it in here. Hold on. There. You just kind of put that in there, kind of, I guess. And this is what it should look like. And then let me just put it on for you guys. I really like this stuff right here, as you can see. There's some sparkles in there. And this is what it looks like. And this is the lipstick right here.
Does it have a smell? Sophia, do you smell?
Nothing.
There's nothing?
Nope.
What? How would you rate the lip gloss?
Probably a 5 out of 4.
Ooh, lip gloss got a low score. Okay, what's next?
Okay, the next thing is some hand sanitizer right here. Right here.
And can you share that with mommy? Ooh, I want it in the S case too.
And then you can just put the hand sanitizer right in here. There's a little hole on the bottom right there. And you just stick that through there. And here's what it looks like, and the S right here.
Maybe you can attach it to your purse so you don't lose it.
Yeah. And then let me just open it right here. And you just squeeze it out. And then there's some sparkles and the hand sanitizer. No smell, but just hand sanitizer.
Okay, so unscented. That could be nice.
And I give the hand sanitizer like...
You need to kill germs.
A 50 out of a 40. And so that's that right here.
Next! Honey, put on the necklace.
And then here's a purple necklace right here. Just take that tape off. And it has an S right here.
Ooh la la. Let's see if it matches your outfit. Awesome.
Right here. And I'll give this a 100 out of 100.
A 100.
It has my favorite color, purple, and the first letter of my name right here.
Awesome!
And so then, there's these stickers right here. I believe they're stickers. Oh, wait. Nope, these are tattoos.
Ooh, tattoo time.
And it's super fun to put these on because they have the S for Sophia Says on here. And that's that. And then we have this lipstick right here. And there's pink, green, blue, and dark blue. Mm. And some little gems right here. And some stars right there. And now, let me just open it up right here. And then there's this little brush in here. And then you can just take some and put it on. And I really like it. Doesn't have a scent though. So let me just put the brush back in there. And I'll rate this on probably like a 20 out of a 20. So then there's some nail polish right here. So let me just get it out. That was flying everywhere. And so there's an S right here for Sophia. And my favorite color, purple, right here. And some hearts and jewels on here. And I'll give it a thumbs up. And a 100 out of 100 because it's my favorite color, purple. And so the next one right here is some clips right here. And let me just pull these out. And this one right here is a squishy one. And it has an S on it. And a little decoration with sparkles on it. And now let me just put it in my hair right here. Hold on. Okay, so here it is. And I really like this clip right here. And I'll give it a thumbs up and a 20 out of 20. So now let me just put it back right here. So just let me get it out of here. It's kind of hard. And then the last thing we have is a Sophia purse right here. And doesn't have a scent on it, but just a regular purse now. And I'll give this one a 50 out of 50. And that's all for the Sophia Says Tell Me Girl. And go to tellmegirl.com right here. And you can get a whole bunch of stuff at tellmegirl.com. And that's all for Sophia Says. And look down below for the rest of the information for Tell Me Girl. Thank you. Bye.
Sophia's ready to pay.
Good luck.
I still have more quarters.
No.
Good luck.
Oh, no. Dinner.